So the problem is that we're aiming to address is how to deal with invasive species or pest species. So there's been quite a lot of work trying to get at how to deal with these kinds of species. Chemical pesticides is one approach that people have used a lot of in the past. That can have toxic consequences, so it's not always great. An alternative is to use biocontrol methods, so that means using a predator to try to eliminate the pest, so the predator will eat things. We want to try to basically refine this approach using something that's been suggested through mathematical models, and that is food supplementation of the predators. And so the modeling work has shown that this kind of approach should be effective.
Well, the math model is very general. It's a predator-prey Lotka-Volterra system, which basically says that if you take away the prey, the predator is going to die, right? But with the additional food, if you provide the predator with a little bit of additional food, then what can happen is the predator can clean out the prey and survive on the additional food.
What we want to do is now combine the models with lab experiments. So setting up a simple system where we can put a pest species, so here we're using bacteria as our sort of model, and predator species, we're using a single-celled protozoa that eats bacteria as our predator. So we can put those together and create this model system where we're able to manipulate things really easily and follow the dynamics of the populations and see whether or not adding another food source is actually going to eliminate this pest species, or you know, what might be the additional biological parameters that we're not thinking about that might be important to go back to the models and refine the models and think about how the system works.
Probably the most exciting thing for me to see these things translate to something which is real. So I think it's very exciting.